But all that went out the window when someone showed up saying they were one of Ningguang's secretaries. They called Beto away.
I think it was Bai Wen or Bai Xiao. Well, it was Bai something.
Let's just say, it's a little complicated.